Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Recently, I got an awesome product, KiCA Jet Fan 2. This little thing really blew me away. You guys can't imagine that such a small fan can generate that much power. It only weighs 300 grams, but it generates a super powerful wind speed of 20 meters per second.And it's even a little smaller than my cell phone, so it's very easy to carry. Personally, I can imagine so many uses for it. I've been using a mini wind machine on set to make the models hair flow. It looks great. I used to always use my dryer to do this. But now that I have a Jet Fan 2, I'm not sure which to choose. Which one would you pick?This product is seriously tiny and easy to carry around. But let me tell you, it packs a serious punch when it comes to blow drying. It's incredibly versatile and there's no way anyone wouldn't absolutely love it. What's more, this smart fan is equipped with two different sizes of vents to clean keyboards, seats or other things. It's not the cheapest, but totally worth it.It's available on Shopify, so if you like it, you can buy it right now. That's it for today's video. Thank you for watching and see you next time.